talk to me, only ever told me what's good news.
Wow, that looks like a wolf profile. That's wild. This is the berserker right here. And this is the whip. No, I'm sorry, this is the fast mover. But yeah, the fast mover looks smaller than the berserker, but it's because it's further away. This is the berserker, really close up. And that's weird because the berserker normally doesn't get close. Normally, you know, the whip gets close and the fast mover gets really low, but the berserker never, usually, I've never seen the berserker this big, and this is huge. So I'm trying to see if that's the baby core, because the berserker usually releases the baby core. I'm thinking that might be the baby core. Yeah, that's the baby core. Fast mover far away, as you can see the crevice. And then berserker, huge. So I'm thinking what the berserker does is swinging close to us and then releasing the baby backwards to the sun.
Doesn't it look like a catfish? The one on top? To me, it looks just like a catfish or a koi fish.
Oh, okay. Something like a big head.
Yeah.
Can you watch her yet?
No, I'm gonna walk her now.